Hi everyone, it's Rev Deb of Miracles One here for Living the Lessons, Lesson 64. Let me not forget my function. What's our function? To be happy, to forgive. You know this, right? So really taking time to do the practice periods, because when we remember our function, when we remember not to substitute our will for God's, we'll be happy. It's as simple as that. So my thoughts on today's lesson, let me not wander into temptation. Jesus says in this lesson, so may I remember that forgiveness is my function, and through forgiveness, I am set free. My function is to be happy, as I am to be the light of the world. I am because of God. I am the Son of whom he extended the utmost love. In our lives, we have made so many substitutes for his loves. We have chased relationships as a worthy substitute, that is, material possessions, money, knowledge, self-condemnation, superiority, and inferiority. Okay, got to pay attention to that. All as an unworthy substitute for what God wants for us. I know I've done this myself. Of course, we all have in one way or another. In recent weeks, there were times I wandered into temptation to believe myself other than what God created, be it the illnesses, loss of income because of the illness and the weather, relationships, emotions, politics. Oh, geez, I could go on. Regardless, my function is forgiveness, and as I forgive, I am happy. This really cannot be repeated enough, right? When I forgive, I have no interpretations, no judgments, no sense of urgency, no yearnings. And if I do have a reaction, I quickly pull that reaction back and I ask the Holy Spirit to watch it with me. And the more that I do this, the more peace there is. Very simple, right? Certainly, like all of us, I have those few issues that are button pushers, right? But who pushes the button? Not them. I do. I push the button. So I can forgive and be happy instead. All right, so practicing 64, let me not forget my function. So our lesson website is acimlessons.org, our main website, miracles1.org. And as always, I wish you much peace. Namaste.